large plane, you'll sure go to go back to the smaller.
Exactly, exactly. Well, Steve, I'm just going to let you go get some rest. Thank you so much for spending a little time with us. Folks, if you want to ever stop by and say hi to Steve and his lovely wife, Julie, they're located over in the St. Cloud area. What's your website so they can track you down?
Well, we've actually got several websites. We've actually just taken the Storm website down because we've just done a lot of work on it, updating it's a nightmare. But if people want the propellers, obviously we're the importer of Soar and Falcon propellers. We're the people that bought both those brands to the States. So you can either go to falconpropellers.com or just modelprops.com. But the best thing to do is just to give us a call. Don't forget, we have the raffle drawing coming up in about 26 minutes. We have the cash drawing. Saturday, June 15th, 9 a.m. Looking for the number. Pulling the power back. And very nicely done. How about a nice round of applause for our T-51 Mustang? Thank you.
runway there for a second. Looks like we have a biplane took off. That biplane is called an Ultimate. Probably one of the best flying biplanes I've ever flown. Around here. So don't worry if you don't have to run out and go get yourself something to eat. We'll have a food vendor here in short order, which is good because I didn't bring anything myself. Looks like Danny's up, one of our members of our club.
Because I wanted this particular color scheme, and this color scheme wasn't available on the 17th. And it's a great flyer. I mean, it's got an old Sonoa GT 80 in it, swinging a 28x6 or similar to propeller. It flies really, really well. It's definite to fly. You can't do it yet, but you can really enjoy it.
Very good, Steve. Some of the people have been asking me what they were wondering what it was covered with and painted with. Can you maybe give a little detail on that for the folks?
Yep, very simple. It's Solatex that sadly is no longer available. But Oratex, the substitute, is, and it works exactly the same. It's slightly smaller on the roll, but it covers, looks exactly the same. So Oratex is the way to go. But just paint-wise, it's just painted in good old Krylon paints, just out of the spray can, a wrap-on can. And the weathering on it is just absolutely natural.
Get some information in the nose of the airplane right ahead of the leading. leading edge of the wing. And then the breakthrough aircraft, high performance aircraft that outshined the Wildcat that eventually replaced Wildcat, was the Grumman Hellcat, which the landing gear was actually mounted in the wing. Wing back your head. You really learn to appreciate having a nice thick piece of steel between you and those deadly rounds coming in. They're approaching from the left now. Pull the throttle back. Over the edge of the runway now. Full flaps. And taxis into a stop. Pretty nicely done. Ladies and gentlemen, have a nice round of applause for the Ron Marcus and his F4U Corsair.